Check this out, guys. Manny Pacquiao, first workout in Las Vegas. He's fighting Ugas in 4 days. Manny at 42, almost 43 years old, leading the pack. Bunch of 21-year-old kids, 23-year-old kids behind him. He's keeping the pace. They're going to do 16 laps here. The Filipino flag is waving above him. That's the pride of the Philippines. The only 8th division champion in boxing. The big G, Robert Garcia's dad, told me yesterday, Manny Pacquiao is the greatest fighter in history. From where he started to where he is today, he said Manny is the greatest. And he couldn't name a number two because the distance from Manny to number two is so big. He said achievements-wise, hard to name someone that has achieved the same as Manny Pacquiao. There's Dylan Capetillo. There's A.B. Lopez running. And Manny's in great spirits, in a good place. He's fighting Ugas. Pay-per-view on Fox. Ugas, a very talented fighter, a fighter not a lot of people want to fight. He's strong, he's tall. Ugas has won 11 of his last 12, and the one he did not win was against Sean Porter, and a lot of people thought he pulled it off. So here you have the sun rising over Las Vegas right now. You can feel it already. And it's a beautiful day today. When Manny started running, the sun wasn't up yet. So here you have the whole team ready. The big news yesterday, Manny told me this may be his last fight. So everyone, you gotta tune in. If it is the last fight, where were you when Manny fought for Dennis Ugas for the 147 title, WBA, which was Manny's belt that they stripped him and awarded it to Ugas. So stay tuned, we'll have your full coverage in Vegas. But this is day one, Manny Pacquiao, morning run in Las Vegas for Dennis Ugas fight. And here you can see the strip, there's the stratosphere, the hotel, and Manny Pacquiao is just very focused, tunnel vision. And I think he's almost done. Now they're sprinting, finishing strong. Manny go at age 43, finishing on a high note. So there you have it, guys. We'll have for you full coverage. Manny Pacquiao, Dennis Ugas. Stay tuned. The fight's going down in 4 days. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.